As far as the scroll bar is concerned, scroll bars are one graphical way of supplying numbers to other parts of an application. We're going to use a traditional scroll bar in which this is going to be a vertical scroll bar, and it's going to have a movable part of it, that is, the user can move a part called the handle, which sits in a tray. So it can move up and down, and we'll use the terms handle and tray to indicate that we can set the user can set the position in the file by moving this handle up and down in the tray. The handle position denotes that part of the file that should be displayed in the viewport. So when you move it all the way up, you get the start of the file, and when you move it all the way down, you get the end of the file. Also, the size of the handle in proportion to the size of the tray denotes the portion of the file that is visible. So if all of the file contents fit into the viewport, we would expect the tray to be filled up. And if we have a gigantic file that and a very small window, we'd expect just a thin handle to appear in the scroll bar.